Damn, that tomboy is hot.
Nope, not a tomboy.
What? She's tanned, has short hair and abs.
Doesn't count. Boobs too big. The ideal tomboy exists in the boundaries between man and woman. Overtly feminine characteristics ruins it.
That's the dumbest theory I've ever heard. By that logic, if I had a vagina, that would make me a tomboy and you'd want to fuck me.
Oh, you're the best friend. Ooh, you make me
come.
Oh, best friend.